And there's a whole theory behind the greetings, okay? A first and foremost thing, we have different categories of people. When you're walking out of a grocery store, and the woman or a man at the cashier tells you Merry Christmas. So you have one category of people, they start staring at them. Okay. The other category of people is don't even respond anything and just walk out. Another category of people would say, Merry Christmas to you. And another category of people would be those who would smile and will try to make them understand. Right? For example, myself, yesterday I was at a grocery store. Now, this lady at the cashier, before I even started to ring up my stuff, she asked me, you know, this is the season, holiday season, what can I greet you with? She looked at me and she said to me, what can I greet you with? And I smiled back at her. I said, this is very nice. People, they do understand. They have respect for other people's faith as long as you have respect for their faith. I said, this is a time that we all enjoy with our family. So happy holidays. Happy holidays. She's like, this is very good. Because we enjoy our families together. And this is a time of happiness and joy for ourselves. So let's greet us with that. Understanding these factors. Remember one thing. That we're not going to forego our faith. But at the same time, any misconception that comes into our faith, we have to fix it with the best of performance. Allah says, "Idfa billati hiya ahsan." فَإِذَا الَّذِي بَيْنَكَ وَبَيْنَهُ عَدَاوَةٌ كَأَنَّهُ وَلِيٌّ حَمِيمٌ. When a situation comes, remove it in the best way of possible. Best way possible. In the best way of greeting. Why? Because this bonds the heart. This brings the hearts together. So as we understand the perspective of Isa alayhi salatu wassalam in our faith, and as living in the society, accepting the fact of other people on what they believe in, we're not going to go and start arguing with them that why do you believe that Jesus is the Son of God? But at the same time, we're not going to compromise our faith as believing in what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We're going to find a common ground in which we can connect with each other. A greeting, a cheer that will bring both of us together. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He has revealed a religion, these religions that have been, people are been practicing. Some might be doing it because they don't know moving forward. And whatever reasons they might be doing that for. But at the same time, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us a perfect example to follow, and this is the life of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.